I want to go ahead and start off with an apology for these terrible sunglasses, but they were all that I could find at my dad's, which we went to last night because of the snow. Oh my God, look at all those ducks dropping in on the pond. Sweet. Check out Winter Wonderland, y'all. Taking in the Jeep to town to meet up with Chad at the studio. See what he... Oh, my God. So let's start off this morning with some Finch. What do you think about that over there?
Is it working?
I don't know.
Is it working?
I wish it would do its job.
Like right here, it's next to Briarwood, and they were with Ed Stone, like they were without power for so long. Like, is it just a? Is that? What does that do? I don't even know what it does. Blasphemy every day.
Ford Raptor doesn't have a Lone Star Edition, is all I'm saying. That's Texas, right. Baby.
Texas.
Except Texas Power Grid. No, baby. No, baby, no.
Can we address that? That it's not, I think, it has more to do with management of power. And it's what? Anyways, that's all I got on that. Poor management from the top.
No comment.
I actually applied to serve on the ERCOT board.
You did what?
I applied to serve on the ERCOT board.
Like yesterday you applied?
Yeah, because apparently any knucklehead can do it.
We pulled over so he could take a picture of a Texas A&M flag in some stranger's yard. He's probably going to get shot.
I'm not going to go through their yard.
Two things. One, the snow is awesome and it's even better when you're in a Jeep. But two, my old middle school long johns do not classify as leggings, apparently. Sorry, Brookshires. I'll put pants on next time.